Woo! Riley!
And that's how I saved Christmas.
Right? That's amazing, dude.
I know that. Well, it all started that one time.
Hey, what do you think you're doing out here?
Nothing.
What are those in your hand?
Cookies?
Now, where are you?
The parking lot.
That's it. All three of you guys are getting a detention today.
Principal Andreanotti, the last Friday of senior year.
Senior Smenior, all you guys are getting a detention. Okay, all you guys, now listen up. You are in this for 1 hour. 1 hour, all right? Now I'm teaching you guys a lesson here. Pay attention. Don't vandalize ever again.
Nuts to that.
You know what? I didn't ask you, Mr. Sullivan. 1 hour. I'll be back then. Be quiet.
Whatever.
Guys, I think,
guys, Brad, wake up.
What?
Look at the clock, dude. I think the clock's wrong, dude. It says 9:06.
But you just woke up. Your mind's playing tricks on you. Go back to sleep.
Gee willikers! It's Saturday! Brad!
What?
Dude, get up! It's Saturday!
It's not Saturday!
Dude, wake up! It's Saturday!
Stop it!
Ah!
Stop it!
Ah!
Stop it!
Ah! Dude, what's your problem?
Sorry, nervous reaction.
It's alright, dude. I do the exact same thing when I wake up and to school.
Happens, bro, you know?
Absolutely, but it doesn't change the fact what time of day it is now.
It's Friday. We've been in here for an hour. No, stupid. The clock's just wrong.
Oh my. Check your phone. Verizon never lies.
Oh, no.
Man, I got so much stuff to do today. It's ridiculous. I got work in a couple hours.
Yeah, man, if it is Saturday, tomorrow's Mother's Day. I haven't even got my mom a gift yet.
Oh, come on.
Wait, guys, hold on. It's Saturday, and we have this entire school to ourselves. Do you know what that means?
Thank you.
Where's all the Pepsi? No! 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 No!
Okay, I think it's time that we get out of here. Come on.
Alright.
Okay, maybe we're not going that way.
Maybe a good idea.
Oh, dude, what is that? Sorry? Run.
Get up. Oh, dude, I don't know if I can.
Shut up and get up. Where have you been? Where did the ninja go?
I don't even know, dude. It's the weirdest thing in the world. Like, I was running with you guys, you saw the penguin, and then everything just went dark, you know? I don't even, like, no, man. I can't even move my legs right now.
Well, at least you're still alive.
That is true. But that shouldn't have never happened on school property, ever.
So, what happened to the ninja?
Well, I said something about it being Saturday, I think, and he said it is, and he ran out the front door.
We should probably do the same.
Yeah, because things are definitely weird enough as it is.
It's locked.
No! Ooh. How does that work?
Oh, let's try the other door.
Alright, let's go.
So what do we do? We're trapped. There's no way out of here.
Should we call someone?
Who do we call?
Let me see. I have no cell phone service.
Yeah, I never got service in the school.
I have like one bar.
Try to call somebody.
Who?
Anyone, dude. I don't care. Call somebody.
Mom. I'm locked in school. Yeah. Can you seriously come get us? We're locked in school. I don't care if Oprah's on, okay? Okay.
Alright, so what'd she say? She coming?
She's watching an Oprah marathon.
Dude, that's the Oprah channel. Oprah is never over on the Oprah channel.
That's a problem, isn't it?
That is a problem.
Yeah.
We live in the school.
What?
Shut up.
We're not doing that.
Come on, guys. We got milk, got a little cafeteria, chicken bowls.
Ooh, chicken bowls.
Yeah, but only on Wednesday.
Oh, that's worse.
But won't that be quite a Wednesday?
Oh, no.
We can't have chicken once a week.
But if we're in the school, we can just go downstairs and make it ourselves.
You're stupid. We're not doing that.
No, it's no. There's a couch in Mrs. Singh's room.
It's beside the point.
Who cares? Shoddy the comfy couch. I'm sleeping on that one. Shoddy.
Shoddy the white one.
I'll see you guys later. That's where I'm going.
Locked?
You're kidding. You're kidding me. Yeah, it's locked. So, what's the next plan, guys?
What do you mean? There is no other plan. You told us the store was open.
It's not open! It's not my fault.
Yes, it is.
You're a joke. You're a joke. Hey, you're a joke. Your mother's a joke. Oh, bring your mother into this.
Yes, I brought your mother into this.
Hey, guys. Guys.
Guys.
Aha! Cockies! You're done!
Get back over here.
Well... Our tale could have ended that way, but it might have ended this way.
warm.
You know, this really isn't that bad when you think about it.
Brad's dead.
No, he's not. Dude, he's just sleeping.
He's dead. He's been in that same position for the last 4 days. He's dead.
Well, dude, I mean, we scavenged quite a bit, so, I mean, everyone's tired. I'm tired all the time.
He's dead. He isn't moving.
No.
He has no pulse. He's dead.
He's like hibernating, you know how the bears do? Because, like, lowers their pulse. So he can
save
calories.
He's not a bear. He's a person. A dead person. He's dead.
Nah, I don't know. I think you know what you're talking about here.
Whatever.
Or it might have ended like this.
No. Bears. Penguins. Ninjas. Oh, my.
Hey, wake up.
Hey, wake up.
Wake up!
What?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think I'm alright.
You sure? You look like you're having the strangest dream.
Oh, dude, you have no idea.
Hey! It's time for you guys to leave, okay? We can't be sleeping in class now.
So, America, which ending do you think was real? You decide, and text us at 810-923-7872. That's 810-923-7872. And tell us which ending you think is the best. Goodbye now.
Gentlemen, I have an idea.